Alright. It's time to infiltrate again. Alright, so we're just gonna have to try to get all the items we can without being seen. Come on! No way!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
That's bullshit. I just gotta be careful about it. He's going that way. That's why he saw me. Zack, crouch. There we go. Wait till he turns around so I can fucking start doing squats. Stop. Come on! Oh my god, this is dumb. Trying to get all the items without being spotted is dumb. Alright, now I get the gist. Let's go. They really said, you gotta keep your body temperature up even though you've been walking in the cold for a long ass time. They always start in the same area. What? Already? That's bullshit. That's so fucking bullshit. There's no way they saw me already. Alright. Skip. I keep forgetting I could skip. Alright, wait for that guy. Thank you. Hide. I'll just have to do a couple of squats here. Just to maintain my body temperature. I'll get it up to at least 35. Alright, we're good. No, not yet. Did we get everything from the boxes? Yeah, we did. All right. Now we gotta figure out how we're gonna go about getting past these motherfuckers. He's gonna come back. Not yet. See, I'm trying to figure out how the fuck supposed to get through without them seeing me. Because these guys just loop. Okay, I have to get in between when they're both there. Alright. That's the only way I can do it. Because if I have both of them over there, I won't be able to get through there. He turns around just then. Got a lot of time to do this shit. He comes back. Always gotta be spotted by the enemy. Always gotta be spotted. It's annoying. This is very much annoying. Just get through it without being discovered. I guess the items don't fucking matter then. Oh, fuck me. You think you can see me from here? That wasn't even the one guy that saw me. It wasn't even the one guy. Here, I'm gonna leave the items. I don't even give a shit about the items. I don't care. God, I wish these hitboxes weren't so fucking comfy. Fuck. I didn't have enough time to go past him. Really? He barely saw me. Barely saw me. I have to haul ass if I'm gonna make it there. I literally have to haul ass. Confirm and infiltrate. Figure out a way to get through this. It doesn't involve getting fucking caught.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's see here. Gist. Alright, if we wait for that one guard to come out, maybe we can make a run past them. There's a one point where they all have their backs turned, and I can make it through. If I follow one of them, right there is almost the perfect opportunity. Problem is really wait for it. Really? Who? You? You're not looking that way! You weren't even looking that way. You barely could have seen me. Alright, I found my opportunity to do it, though. Right when all the guards converge and that one guard is going back over there, I just gotta wait a few more seconds so I can get past them completely. He's going left. He'll go left. When he comes over here and goes back left, he goes across. And this guy will come back to the front. It's the only opportunity I have to do it. Here we go. Wait for it. Really? I can't believe that. I really can't believe that. It's not even the other guys that have an easier time seeing me. It's the one guy that has his back turned. Is it because I ran? I have no idea. It's not making any sense to me whatsoever. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh, I hate this shit so much. Can you stop? Let me go in already. Oh, this shit is annoying. Alright, same shit. We're just gonna have to wait till he goes farther to the left. he's gonna go over there. You're gonna come back. He's gonna go there. He's still going that way. Wait for it. There! Go. I'm out. I'm outie. Fuck yeah. I ain't wasting my time getting those chests. They're probably not even worth it. Holy shit, that's annoying.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, there's people in there. Anyway. Section. There's gonna be another fight.
Activating combat mode.
Do your shit.
Conflict resolved.
Did I go the wrong way? What did I come down here for? I went the wrong goddamn way. I thought this was the way.
Activating combat mode.
Bunch of squishies. Cloud, I'll give you a chance.
Meteor shot, soldier.
All right, here comes the big one. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Combat mode.
Nice, squishy.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so we were supposed to go right. God damn it. Well, there's a save point. Good. Good spot to end this episode, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please give a like, comment, rating, and like, and we'll see more show notification. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security camera has to be someone.
there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?